So it is a little after 7:30 a.m. on Wednesday morning. Kind of tired. Didn't get much sleep last night. I've been thinking about my friend George, who is homeless. I met him in Santa Monica shortly after I became homeless. George has been in housing now for about 4 months in another state. However, the lady he was staying with has passed away, and he now has to move. He has no place to go. So he sent me an email. It was just very... He said he was tired. He was tired of seeming like things get better for him, only to have things crash in on him. I know all too well what that feels like. I haven't gotten to the point to where I feel like giving up, but I think George is at that point. In fact, he said he was just tired of this, and he was giving up. So I'm asking that each of you who view my YouTube channel to please say a prayer for my friend George, for his encouragement. I would really appreciate that. Keep him in your thoughts and your prayers. I had a long day ahead of me today. Going to APLA. I gotta go by Metro to get my disabled bus pass. I've gotta go to DPSS, so I've got a really long day ahead of me. Thanks for continuing to watch my videos, support my channel, and support me. I appreciate it. Once again, please say a prayer for my friend George. Bye-bye.